celebrating Black history every day. I was Black yesterday, today, and tomorrow.